Good evening, squad. How's it going? Hope you're having a decent day, at minimum. So, let's see. We're playing Tearaway Unfolded again tonight. It's our third stream of this. I went and I looked. The last stream was like over a month ago, which is not quite where I wanted. How long between I wanted for this one. So to recap, stuff happened. Pirates were involved. There were some scientists. They were studying button technology, and then the scraps stole the buttons. Maybe some scientists. I can't remember. We recovered those. They stole our Wendigo friend, who we got back. I believe their name was Elliot. And we just got Elliot back with Wendigo parent. Okay, how does this work again? I spent a little bit of time kind of making sure I knew where we left off, but I didn't really spend much time remembering controls. Okay, so Metroid jumps. Square doesn't do anything yet. Light box. Camera? This is camera. This is directional camera, and oh, that's paper made of skull. Skull made of paper. That makes more sense. Yep. Mm-hmm. Set it right. You doing good? I'm doing all right. Been okay enough to stream.
Ugh, what a stink! This is definitely it. After you.
Right, this is how I move this around. This is all motion controlled. Right, okay. Gyro controlled? Yeah. Oh, I guess we're leaving Elliot behind.
I don't like the look of this.
You never do.
I don't like the look of this one little bit.
The lair. Ooh. Looks like a lot of platforming bits.
Ah, here we all are.
I might have known you'd show up at some point. Is this your doing?
Don't be ridiculous. The scraps have dragged everything down here by themselves. They've stolen the scientists' workings.
Yes, you could say they're scrappy.
They know about them. Out there, the button presser.
Button presser.
That's not right.
Atwa, find out where the scraps are plotting.
And hurry, before it's too late.
All right, well, fellow button pressers. So honestly, I kind of prefer over video gamer. Let's fix some of this. Oh, we're gonna be here all day just doing this. Just this. Hey, Eric. Alright, we'll talk to you. I've been observing the scraps from this makeshift science outpost. It's called a box. They've been building a lair under the island this whole time! Ugh. We've imprisoned merfolk, my fellow scientists, and even wendigos. Maybe free them, they can help you and end this madness. Yeah, okay. Free everyone. It's a big, big task you've added to my task list. Maybe we can start small. We'll just clean up all this weird newspaper. It's like when you've other work you gotta do and you're like, well, but what if I did chores instead? Okay, but how do I free you? Wind? Nope, that's not for you. Okay. This is a button I can push? Well, that seems kind of broken. All right. It's the only way you get your chores done? Yeah, it's definitely how I get the dishwasher and my laundry done more often than not. What? No. Oh shoot. This is the PS4 one. The Vita one, as far as I understand, does not actually work on the PSTV. Due to, like, a bunch of functionality the PS2 does not have. Well, that seems dangerous. I do have the Vita one. My understanding it's a little bit different, but not, like... Oh, I see. I want to go down there. Let's just come down in here. It's probably fine. There's probably nothing that'll bite me yet. Doo-doo. Oh, hey. How do I do this again? There we go. I'm sure they can't tell that I'm just blasting stuff with light. Let's see. Just looks like they've got scraps of paper in jail cells. And a reindeer. Mm-hmm. Help, we're trapped up here. All this time we were analyzing the hole in the sky and pursuing button studies and never realized what was going on right beneath us. Can you get us down? We must take a closer look at what they're building if we're to stop them. Okay. I mean, I will come. I'll get there. I have all this newspaper just to melt. How do I get you down? You're probably safe down there, right? Thank you. Try to make your way down here. We'll find out what they're up to. Okay, good. Everybody is fine. Probably. Hello. Yeah, you can go over there too. Ah, this will be fun. Don't want to forget any of it. Okay. I don't think that worked the way I wanted it to. Yeah, I keep coming across them stuck to walls, and I seem to be unable to get them off of the wall, so... They're gonna figure it out. Maybe. They're scientists. They're smart.
Oh my days. It's one of them things. Like what the U's holding.
The scraps. Oh. Building their own buttons. They've seen the power wielded by the U. And they want it for themselves.
Don't let them turn it on. We need to put a stop to them.
What happens?
This story will never end.
Is that the danger? The story doesn't get to be over? Like... There's so many video games that pride themselves on never ending. Oh no, if you don't stop them, the never-ending story will be us. And we all know how that turned out. Maybe? To be honest, I don't really remember. Wasn't done fixing newspapers. I'm making the machine pretty. Okay, there's too many of them in the way to make pretty. Look at that monstrous construction. There are buttons everywhere. What are they doing? Speaking of button box. Do, do, do. Oh. I don't know if that's bad or not. Oh, okay, no, that's just the thing I have to free. Can I take a picture first? No? Okay. Friends? Uh-oh. Okay, now it's fine. Thought he was gonna jump on top of me, and I was like, Aw, they're so cute. Let's go ruin their day. Okay, nah, I didn't mean like that, but sure, same result. Really. Can't talk to you. Oh, what's that? The lab is collapsing. Can't stop now, gotta study things. It's like we got another Wendigo to go save. which way? This way. I think it's about to be turned on. Okay, well, I'm sure they'll wait a sec while I clean up a little. Oh, make their thing look pretty. Ah, it kicked me. Okay, where? This way. Can you imagine doing this to real newspaper? Sends us back to the checkpoint. I think we can take a hit or two, but we're pretty fragile overall. Would you stop kicking me? Pick up. You know what? The next one that wants to hit me. Gonna get you. Or not. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, it's the... Yeah, the control stick moves when I move it. I've got some fake X buttons down here. They're trying to activate the device. I'll try to stop them.
We will not be stopped. We will no longer listen to the voices in the sky. We're taking control of the world from you. From the you.
Okay, well. Ouch. Uh-oh. Thank you. I'm sorry, my little assistant. I can't shut it down. And now the device will explode if its energy isn't released. And all you can do is make sure their leader doesn't take control of it. I've unlocked the path to him. Alright then. Alright, I needed that still. Oh, nope. There's a lot of button pressing going on. Okay, so do I want... Whoa, nope. I do not. Jump up that high. Okay, square. Oh, you know what? That works. Okay, thanks. Bump, bump, bump. Nope, wrong. The touchpad is what gets the bouncing to happen on the circles. Okay. Bounce. Bounce. Nope, right. Gotta do. Come on, you flying monstrosity. There we go. Okay. X. X. Nope. Held it down for too long. Okay. Up we go. Nope. F. Alright, I'll activate the final stage, but only because we'll all be blown to pieces otherwise. They have their own light. I like that he went and hid in the locker. Okay. Interesting. We are in control. No, I am in control. I shall rule this world. We will no longer do the bidding of others. Okay. Come on. Knock yourself into a wall. Good enough. The scraps are now invading the system itself. Let's put an end to this right now. Where'd you go? His gun to his head. Please do something.
Well, I don't see why we should help them.
Calm now. There has been enough distraction. The use through power is to create.
The voice speaks nonsense. The U does not care about us. The U creates gifts and helps all non-scraps in need. But who will give us what we need? Okay, you want decoration? We'll get you a decoration. Get you some lovely hearts. And, whoops, that's not really what I meant, but it's there now. Make you a little fun shape. Is that better?
You made this for us?
But this is all we ever wanted, to be customized by the you like the others. Now we fit into this story. Nah. My fellow scraps, the you and the messenger are not our enemies. We didn't need to take things by force, we just needed to ask. Now we can belong in this world. They're really cute. Everybody's friends now.
This was the story of the messenger who traveled deep into the belly of Sokport Island, uncovered its mysteries, and prevented distraction through friendship and creativity.
But this story isn't finished yet.
I still haven't delivered the letter. Unless that was what we were doing right there. You gotta let me know, game.
You have more than proven yourselves. Stories of the messenger and their you are now being told across Valleyfold and Sokport.
But they must perform one last tale together.
Uh-huh.
The tale of the messenger's delivery. Though I'm unsure how that one goes.
We are between the pages.
This is what that
Too
looks like.
Too many possibilities. How do we choose?
They must show us the way.
Well, I look creepy as all heck now. So that's fun. It's too bright for light. Oh, that's cute. So we'll just go this way. This way? just follow the collectibles. But I wanted that one. No? Oh, okay. Do mysteries. Oh, hey, I've got color again. Nice. Sticky notes. No. Don't want help. Can I jump this form? Nope. I can't. That was not a viable option. But I tried it. Is it wind? Of course it's wind. Get some sticky notes. Go down this way? Maybe not. Glue doesn't look like it. Aw, heck yeah, get me some stickies. You do do do. The road is paved with sticky notes. And so many reminders. Okay. All right, then. Okay. This way. Oh, okay, found it. Ah! No! I walked too close to the non-glued edge. Oh, I can move the camera. Oh, I can go this way? Well, let's go this way instead. Please stop walking. Uh-oh. Seem a little stuck. Because of the glue. Up we go. Ooh, fun. How do I... Well, I don't leave it. It's not that... Go back and forth? Oh yeah, I know you want me to ask you for help, Squirrel. But I am a... attempting to figure it out. Yeah, all right. I'm not really sure what you want. Wind. Yeah, okay. That makes more sense. Wait. Where's the other way go? Ah, okay. Cornered. Sort of. Nope. Alright, everything is fine. It's a roller coaster to heaven. It's more economical than stairs for some reason. Where's... here we are. Alright. We're still high in the sky. Oh. Is that... oh no, it's just the same. Oop. Where's this go? Nowhere. Do, whoops. Don't fall in between. Don't fall in between. It's not, it's like a paper cut death. Probably don't want it. I could probably jump to the next one though. Oh, I can't. What? Fine game. I will play your paper games. This way. Oh, I see. Okay. This is a very elaborate way to walk through into the sky. No! Oh, I was so close to the next- okay, good. It checked me back here. It's like we're really close to a checkpoint, actually. That one, in fact. Okay. That's fun. It is getting dark. That's probably, hopefully, not a bad thing. All right. How do I know? Windmills! Whoa, okay. 9. Can change the direction of it. Oh no, I went to the side unglued! It's fine, everything's fine, everything's fine. The control is not the tightest. It is true. Your story will be a good one. Trust me, I know these things. I'm a book. Very learned. Hey, how about taking a photo for my cover? Yeah, okay. What kind of filters do I have right now? Perfect. Very good, just the thing. And now for the finishing touch. Oh, stickers. What do I want for stickers? Choices. It's eyes. So people know that this book is something you really want to look at. And that they'll want to talk about for ages to come, like a lot to talk about. Maybe not those. Why don't I take things off again? You know what? They'll stay. I will just. Whoops. Just add teeth to everything. There, fixed. Ah, yes, a biting tail indeed. Hey, squirrel friend. Hey, you, don't forget that you can use the companion. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I don't know, I'm not downloading an app for my phone. But thanks for trying. Found a present. Okay. Do. Trying to use that sidewalk. All right. Everything's fine. What's down here? More presents. All right. Now we just gotta come back without dying. Achieved. Whoops! Did not hold up the wind. I just have to run faster. Ooh, that bend is good. Maybe I do want to go to the other side. There's a collectible over there. probably get smushed if I stay on there too long, though. Oh, the sagging paper is good. Oh, hey, look, it's my book cover. Isn't that terrifying? Well, that was a fun little roundabout. Beware, the pages are more treacherous ahead. Follow the ink. Okay, I guess we're playing Splatoon now. Oh no! It's getting very stormy out here in the ink weather. I guess I'm gonna go this way. Okay, just jumping at it did not do anything. Wind powers, no. No to that. What if I just go in the inkwell? No? Nope. Show them the way. Okay, it's a light thing. I thought we weren't doing lights anymore, game. Oh, I see. Okay. Get in on the triangle. I can be safe. Thank you. And give me... Yeah, give me the wide one. Oh, no. Oh, no, this is forgetting. I didn't even see him. Well, it's fine. I wouldn't have gotten him over here anyway. Oh, me. Living as a triangle is so tense. I'm always on edge. Can you help make my life smoother? I guess I can give you some, like little safety bumps. Or I could just make you a circle. Sure. Oh, that's so much better. I feel distressed already. Whatever makes you happy. Oh, found the chute. Alright, sure, uh-huh.
I think I understand now.
Do you?
You have battled through the storm and inspired us to create a new tale.
Something experimental.
Now there is no turning back.
Science?
Our final story is ready.
Okay. Is that a fancy way of saying I'm at the end, or is this an epilogue? I guess I'll just keep running and find out. I think it's epilogue. I hope the city is called Epilogue, or whatever it is what area we're about to go into. That would be funny. Wild West. Oh, hey, a stack of cards. Can I pick those down? It's too bright for me to have a light show. Pick these up. No, those are too big. Okay. Well, let's go this way. Through the paper bones. Sure, that'd be fine. Oh yeah, wind. I keep forgetting I can do certain things. Well, I don't know, that seems pretty sturdy. I bet I can throw one of these. Yeah. Ignore that. Aggressive indie game metaphor vibes. Let's climb. Oops, no, this, okay, this way. Surely it has something important. I found another monolith. It's a little different than the other ones. A messenger. Talk. Lonely. Need help? I need words. Bring something to speak with me, to exchange words with, to stop with the lonely, then I will help. Alright, I guess I could get you a dictionary. Let's assume you need a dictionary. Cartwheels are fairly steady, it seems. We'll go to that tent. Maybe it knows the secrets of the cards. Or maybe it's made of cards. Hello? You gonna tell me my fortune? Hello, old friend. How goes the adventure? Eek, is that the time? I don't want to walk back through the desert at night. Can you carry me home, please? No. You know this never works out well every time you ask. I'm just not even gonna do it anymore. Goodbye. Okay, where else can I go? I've been up there. How far you've come and how far you still have to go. The hole in the sky is your destination, but firstly you need to reach that ridge. Direction is good. The door can be opened, messenger, but you will need to persuade the very fabric of this world to help. Alright. Ah yes, here in the desert, the stuff this world is made of can be reasoned with. If you can understand it. You must journey to the top of that mesa. And also that one. What, not a third one? There you will find two fibers. They will require something from you in return for their help. They may be rather cryptic. That is their nature. Good luck. Well, thank you, Bone Sign. I'm just gonna take the bus. This desert bus. As it seems broken down. Alright, well, I guess we'll go talk to the one up there. I need something to break that with. No. Fill in the tiny space. Come on. Oh, I could have gotten a rock over there. Well. What do you want? You want, I know, I also want. Okay. Picture is tiresome. Change it. Do this and I will help. Okay, sure. We'll make it. That. Pleasing. I will help. Okay. I think it helped by releasing a pig. Which I guess is useful. I'm not really sure, but it must be. Hello, King. Pig. I guess, can I use you to knock the cards down? I can. You are mighty. There's that other stack. Oh, no, pig fell over. New pig friend. Oh, I see. I think it wants me to... You're not mighty enough to rock down the wall. Okay. More card stacks over there. Pig friend, come back. Things we can knock down. Found one. It's this way. Wants a thing to help it read, to talk. I thought we'd maybe find that inside the card stacks. So far, not. Doesn't look like I can get pig on rock, so can't take the pig to them for friends. Alright, then what do we need to do? Oh no! Come on, get back up. There, I helped. Alright, maybe we'll just talk to it again. Was it this one? No, I already did that one. It's over this way. Oh no, Piggy's having problems. There we go. I got you, friend. Thank you. lonely. I need words. Words. Bring something to speak with me. To exchange words with. Sounds like you want me to bring you a friend, but I don't know how I'm gonna, I don't know how I get a little pig up there. That seems difficult. What about a rock? I bring you a rock friend. I don't know if I'll give you any words though. Oh, wait, there was that squirrel that wanted me to take it home that I was just like, no on. Where'd that one go? Oh, hey, they're perfect. You'll do. Here, I brought you a friend. Rodent, good. Talkative, I will help. Glad you like it. Pig friends went. I assume I might need one actually. Come here. Go on adventure. Well, I was right. We do need you. Good. Yeah. did the thing what the game wanted. The pig carried you as far as it could, but it couldn't stay. It has adventures elsewhere. Of course it does. But there's another creature here somewhere. Something trapped to find. Seek them out before you finish your tale. Okay. There's a gift up there. Okay, I can't jump that high. Hey, Winter Nightingale. Okay. What? Okay, now the bridge had glue. It's fine. Everything is fine. Probably. Climb up, up, and up. The sky is close. Just like that Tilty House raid. Hey, Ian. Yeah, is it treating you well? Hey, Sarah. A message undelivered. A story unread. Cross the rapids to find your way. Cryptid bones. Hey, readers. How's it going? Hope you've had a lovely night of streams over at the Tilty House channel. Of course, if you're not aware, you should go check out Tilty House. Maybe give them a follow. My friends Ian and Corey stream over there. And I know Ian's been playing Yakuza Like a Dragon. That's cool. My name's Heather. I'm doing a bonus stream tonight of Tearaway. We're pretty far in, as far as I can tell. But that's okay. You can just be here for the cute aesthetic. And we'll find out in a second if I can touch that water and not die. Dark Morford, hey, thank you for that 35-month resub. Doop-doop-doop. I don't think I can touch that water. But we'll science it out. We'll try it one more time. Nope. Definitely cannot touch that water. Oh, but we can push it back. Briefly. Okay. Alright. Oh, shoot. Okay. Wind powers. Continue wind powers. Keep winding it up. No! Come on. Alright, now I can go over here. That seems interesting. Let's find out what's up with this. Leo Geodrift, hey, thank you for that. Wait, Merryman? No, that's sort of correct. The Meerkat, thank you for gifting that sub. Follow the glue path. Oh, hey, present. Okay, so this was just a sidetrack area. Let's follow the glue path back down where it's safe. Remember when you go on adventures, don't touch water, but definitely glue your feet to the wall. Alright. What's your thing? Okay, well, we'll throw that to me. What's your thing? I'm parched. Could you bring me something refreshing and juicy? I'll make it worth your while. Is it this? No? Okay. Well, I don't think I'm allowed to touch water at all. Would you like a rock? No. Okay. I checked. A cactus? I don't know if people should go around touching cactuses. Okay. Nope. It was a good guess, though. Water's really wet. I just don't know how I get water to you. Can I pick you up? No, I only get a talk command. Maybe I can divert the river. Not sure how. We'll go exploring, we'll figure it out. Ah, this is where Squirrel wanted to go that I didn't take him to. Scoot up this way. How do I get over there? Jump that? Like, if I do this... Ha! Perfect. Strats. Where does this go? Okay. What's your deal? What do you want? Always wondered what it would be like to have a different mouth. Can you give me one? You bet I can. Let's give you two. Have you like, actually, you know what? Since I can do multiples, there. Now you can eat no matter what side. It's happening. Interesting. Enjoy the rest of your tale. Neat. Okay. Mm-hmm. Fish.
Ah! A toi! Oh, and you're you! Hello, you!
Hi!
Do you like my new look?
It's
embracing new ideas.
It's a thing.
You can't say we're not trying.
It is true.
Atwa, don't worry if things get a bit weird.
Really?
Just go with it.
Uh huh. What's this whole game been?
You've stuck together through thick and thin, so keep going. This is your story. You are the message, Atwa. Don't end up in red. Who will you inspire then? Who will you inspire then?
Sir, I do not have time for self-life reflections. I'm trying to deliver a letter. Don't worry if things get weird. Wait, what? Now you tell me that? Now you want to be like, don't worry about the weird things? Little late. Is there anything interesting over here? Have I been this way yet? About right. Just roll with it. Don't worry about the weird things. Is there another blue path? That one. It's the one I skipped. It's fine. Thing I just jumped down. Talk to you? You seem interesting. No? Wish I could get you to sit on the edge. That'd be neat. Right, I have to remember how flying works if this is what this mechanic is. You're gonna do that? You're gonna do this again? Hello, Bones. At last, your way is clear. Take to the air now. Make your delivery, save this world, and meet the you. Alright, let's see if I remember how this works. You gotta make the airplane first, and then... Oh right, I forgot I decorated this. Can I do this again? Did I throw it? I wasn't on it. Do I just run up to it? I've forgotten how the flying mechanics work. Do I just jump off with it? I do, okay. Clearly, we have to go through all these tunnels, right? Oh shoot! Ah! Or as many of them as I can manage. Mm-hmm.
shoot. Come on, we can do this. No, we can't. No, we can't. Can I knock into the card stack? Yes. Alright, instruction. Oh no. Am I still controlling this? I am, okay. Badly, but I am. Alright, camera angles, help me out. I think I want to turn around. Touching the water was a bad idea. The bits, you use them to buy other stickers and body part things. Okay, I think we want to go through the canal. I just fell right into the water there. Alright, come on. Pick it up. Jump.
Is another messenger.
What?
Lost in a forgotten place. Won't you help them finish their story before you finish yours?
Okay. Uh-oh. Are they in my controller? That's not a good place for you to be. You two okay? You caught the messenger. Okay. Here's a camera to let you see. Catch. I'm glad we invented this technology. Look, you can see into the controller now. This is what the inside of a PS4 controller looks like. It's a big room. That I'm using, I'm controlling with it. Nightload. Shh, can you hear that? It's the winds of change.
How about you? Let's make you different too. What? But I'm perfect. All right, fine. We'll give me a new mouth. Perfect. You should take a photo of yourself. Okay. All fresh for the next part of the tale. Hey, MTV. We're in our controller now. So you know the inside of a PS4 controller looks something like this? Because I certainly didn't. From pretty early in the game. Who hurt my Wendigo friends? Oh, right. Also, we're finding another messenger. It's apparently inside here. This messenger has been here so long, singing its tale with no one to hear it. You can tilt this place to roll this messenger to freedom. Release them from the structure, and a way forward will be revealed. Do I want to go over here? No? Oh, okay, I gotta move. Okay. Nope. Right, walk. Okay, there it is. Like, I kind of lost track of you. Over and up. Sure, there was an explanation for that if I had listened to it. Come on. God, I can't seem to get you over the wall. So I probably have to get you over the other one. What? Oh, no, I see it now. Don't worry, you'll meet the other later. Hopefully you'll be able to finally set them free. Okay. I'm gonna have to fight this other messenger, am I? Uh-oh. Stairs, go back! Dang it. Right, nope, don't go under the stairs by accident. Everything is okay, probably. Just a broken piano. Nothing creepy here. Oop. Yep. Should maybe have done that without that part. Oh, interesting. Okay. Here. And this one. Then back that way. Checkpoint. Played a video game in the video game. Okay, if I just make you still, thing is fine. Okay, I can't. So I need to do this. What's over here? Doesn't seem to do anything. Hmm. on someone's desk. Oh no. That's not. Please don't make me fight you. This messenger is undelivered, unread, left without a you to help and guide them. Give them another chance, set them free, so they can find their you and conclude their tale. Goodbye, mail. Post office delivery system's gotten really complicated.
Yes, that's it! Embrace the path of uncertainty! Jump!
Okay. We are near the bottom of our world, a place filled with shadows of things that never happened, and echoes of things that did. Listen. That's just you yelling. The you still guiding you? Let me hear their voice. Let me hear them. No. You're just gonna have to take their word for it. Don't wanna go, I wanna go this way. Things are getting seriously weird around here. Uh-huh. I'm sure I must have a place here somewhere, but I haven't a clue where it is. Can you care? Nope. Nope. I'm not a taxi service. I'm bad at that job. Not doing it. Can't make me. Grab up these bits for no reason, though. Ooh. It's up this way. What am I doing here? Where am I anyway? And what's happened to my face? Come to think of it, what did I look like before? Oh, hey. Help me, face. Okay. Yes, I think this one will suit you. Don't forget the third eye. Nobody needs a nobody needs a nose, but they should eat. Perfect. hurrah features. Better take a photo to be sure I don't forget. Whoa! Whoops. I didn't pick you up. You can't reject me, I rejected you. Squirrel. Okay. Well, this is mildly terrifying. Oh, hey, it's, Scarecrow. I was wondering why I could hear you. Put him down. Hey. Stop stealing pumpkin head. There. I can't have him. Probably can't throw him all the way down. Oh, well, maybe I can. Perfect. I'm sorry. Some sort of soccer game going on. Am I supposed to just go down there? No, I'm not. Dang it. Oops. Oh, hey, well. Like, it happened anyway. Oh, goodness. Nope. Wait. Why do they work in the opposite? Oh, hello. What's up? Trophies, all they ever want. Make them one. Okay, a trophy looks something like, it's got a thing out, and it's got a stand on something, and then, something else, and it's a trophy. Yep, that's what a trophy looks like. There you go. Ooh, wow, such trophy, much reward. Is this game made around that meme time? I don't remember. Well, PMAverse, you did ask if I got a trophy for making a trophy. And now we all know the answer to that question. Ouch! No! Alright. No! No, I made that! Alright, jump, just safe little jumps. Time for this part, whatever this part is. Okay. Wait, no, I've been here before. Shoot. Do I need to go that way somehow? That doesn't seem safe. Nope, goodbye! Maybe there's another way. Whoops! Okay. Just. And then. Did I do what you wanted? Oh, no, those are controller two. Okay. Sway. Sway. Very slowly, very carefully. Do the jumps. Hold the controller steady. Everything is fine. It's very glittery over here. Well, I think we found paper space. Shoot! Got distracted. That was me forgetting the jump button. Okay, alright, no, this time for sure. Okay. Just very, very slow jumps. Ooh, that's kinda cool. Okay, but then what? Oh, okay, wait, I think. Oh no. I think I maybe didn't do this. Oops. Okay, go like this. Time to find out if I'm making this puzzle way more complicated than I need it to be. 100% yes. Ouch. Start like this. Nope, I'm great. Falls down hole. Remake of Reader Dies Weird. Does have that kind of feel going on with it, doesn't it? And, okay. Aha! Okay. Okay, the glue is not strong enough for that. Go like this. Hello, squirrel. Hello, I come from the stars. They're not all that, to be honest. Could you make a mind-blowing star for me, please? Sure. Let's make it blue. Stars are better when they have more points to them. So, yeah, as many points in as you can. to make the most magnificent star yet. Wow, more cosmic than anything I saw out there. Oops, nope. Button. Basketball hoop. Further away from this? Nah, I just can't throw that far. This seems so safe. Nope! Okay. Oops. Okay, I can't jump off the platform and do the thing. It's gonna make me go through the tinsel. Which I'm assuming is what this is. Alright, if we turn the controller very sideways. Oh, okay. Good, checkpoint. Do do do. This is how I assume I'd end up playing Metroid 2, you know? Just kinda being a ball, following some sort of track, constantly falling out of the air. Interesting, okay. Wait, do I want to be over there? This is maybe faster than I should go. Is there a speed limit? Ignore all the paper hands. Oh, hey. Oh, I see the narrators are over here. In space, I think. I think we're in space.
Little Atois, you have traveled far and wide, embraced uncertainty, found your own true path. But where is your friend, the you?
I'm right here.
Did they become lost?
Nope.
No. They are still with us. You stayed with Etoile. You helped and guided them on their journey. Together, you created a new tale. The message has been written.
But it remains undelivered and unread.
You say that looks a bad thing.
Deliver the message, Etoile. Let them read your story.
All of y'all squirrels hanging out. Having fun. King Squirrel is crowned. They're having a little party. Scarecrow has made friends with the crows. Oh right, there was the whole theater troupe thing. Oh yeah, and the pigs. Okay. Hey, it's Elliot. Found both your parents. It's good. Scientists still doing their sciencing things. The scraps are happy. It's a nice little reminder of all the things in groups we've talked to. Hey look, it's me. Assumingly. Supposed to go back this way. Oh, hello. Never seen a cutting mat do that before. Oof. Do I read my mail now? Is that what happens?
Our story. I woke up. Where was I? Where should I go? Who should I ask for help? Was I in danger? I cleaned up all the mess.
stats. 1,758 sheets.
Is he real? Gave me a present.
This is true. It was a camera.
I saw something up in the sky. A big riff. I still need to trust it.
Jumped 1,430 times.
The eyeball is trying to stop me.
It's super cute.
But I had a pig.
Bashed 53 eye boxes, but I had a pig. That's a good line.
The sky was stormy. I threw something at it. But it came back and it was warm. I hit the barn and found the shouting head.
Right, Scarecrow.
I carried it up the mountain to speak to the sky. But the sky was angry and threw an eye box at me. I fell down. I was lost.
These are great animations. Hey, Dracus.
Those bullies were everywhere. I made a friend, but then he was taken away from me.
It was very sad.
Where did they go? Were they eaten by the sea?
No, but we were several times.
Everywhere for my friend, above ground, and below.
Use 35 cubic centimeters of squeeze box wind. Oh, right, that was when we got the little organ.
But I wasn't the only one who missed them. We saved it from the eye boxes!
I had to fight with 643 eye boxes until they would listen to me.
Was together again. I thought about everything that happened.
I took 80 photos.
The creature in the sky was my friend too. And they had been there all along.
Oh, there's some of the shapes I made.
Helping me on my adventure.
Only stumbled 141 times on the way. I have a feeling that's the I fell down a hole category.
This one together.
That was a good photo that the game took of me jumping very high with a pig.
Our story.
102,192 footsteps.
You see my world? I've only imagined yours. Make me real.
This is your world.
Make it a world of stories.
Cute. I thought we had, like, another session with this. I didn't realize we were that close. Ah, first game finished in 2021. Over half of it played in 2020. This was good. This is... fun little thing. I kind of do want to play the Vita version just to see how it's different. I might do that on my own time, since I can't really play that on the PSTV. Maybe a little later in the year after I've had some time to forget. But this was quite good. Like me, a cute game. Really write down all the games I play, because when it comes to the end of the year, I can't remember which ones I played that year. I have a list for that in my Bujo. I write down the name, generally the platform I played it on, and then if it came out that year or not, and then if I finished it that year. I think I lapsed on that at the end of last year, so that one's probably a little out of date. But... across the game, all the things you made lets you print out as a PDF and build papercraft kits on a website. Yeah, I think there's a section in this game for that too. I didn't look at it too hard. I did try to look for the app on the phone briefly, and I couldn't find it. But I wouldn't be surprised if the website's gone. Finishing the game unlocked the main character as a kit, hence the make me real part of the ending. Oh, that is pretty cute. Tearaway.me seems to be alive. That's good to know. I'll have to give that a dig. Costa wants to thank cats. Competition costume winner. Babies. Children. You know, they have really covered a lot of people in these credits. Future game makers and work experience. You can use a Vita to do the second screen stuff on the PS4. Neat. Favorite game in 2020 was. I played a lot of different things. Murder by Numbers was pretty solid, yeah. It was good. Hope they make a sequel. Counting, waiting for the Beyond Good and Evil sequel. Yeah. I don't know if that one's ever happening. It was good to play the first one though. I did that in 2020. What did I play over 2020? Mm-hmm. Where is that? Let's see. Age of Calamity, which we haven't finished yet. No Straight Roads, that was quite good. Animal Crossing, of course. Cadence of Hyrule, Enter the Dungeon. Lots of Hatsune Miku. Played some Hollow Knight. Well, eventually I'll get that Steel Soul Run or Silk Song to come out. Pong Quest. We did Runner 3 on Rhythm Cafe. Rune Factory 4, which I need to get back to. Oracle of Ages, which I still need to finish. Hey, Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. That was 2020. Chibi Robo Park Patrol. Tangled Tower. Oh man, yeah, Tangled Tower was good. That needs a sequel. Bad Apple Wars. That was a game. Super Crush KO. Should really return to that. Bloodstained, which I think is getting an update this month for some sort of thing. Picross, because of course. I finished Breath of the Wild this year. Putting that one off for a couple years. Yeah, I played a good amount of stuff. Now, I know that's not everything we even played on stream. Phenotopia, well, I need to go back to. Yeah, quite a bit. I don't think I need a sequel for this game, but I wouldn't mind if they made another one in at least, like, paper style. Like, we've had a number of crafty-related games, so it's like Kirby's Epic Yarn, which I thought was actually quite good. But it's not super challenging, but it's still fun. Yoshi's Woolly World is probably I like better than Yoshi's Crafted World. Do we count the Paper Mario series under crafty? It's kind of close. It should be close enough. We should count that. Manage your developer, Paul Sanders. No, it's missing a U. Doesn't count. Name of the game with the yarn cat. I haven't played that. Yarny? Is it Yarny? They made a sequel to that one, right? Unravel. That's the name.
Do 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 do.
Yeah, it's like Unravel or Unraveled or something. I remember watching when they first announced that one. I didn't have a PS4 at the time. Maybe I should check that one out. Green man, fortune teller. Got all the QAs. People to make a game, depending on the game. And I mean, this was technically kind of a remake or a port, because the Vita one came first. Remember when credit sequences for the NES lasted like 60 seconds topped and everyone under pseudonyms? Yeah, but the NES only had so much storage space for all those names. There we go, copyrights. Bullet collision detection and physics library. Love for to you for making it all the way to the bottom. Hope you enjoyed playing our newest creation. Nice. We're at 67%. Photos. Oops, not that button. Oh, I see. I have to peel them. It's kind of like an advent calendar. Okay, so it's like, it's stuff that I took pictures of. And this looks like just some extras. Okay. Pretty cute. So, yeah, this is where we would go for... Neat. I have to look through some of these and see if there's anything... Doodle, spotted, colored in. That's awesome. So the pine cone. Heather takes over TTSF and just makes paper craft using the office printer. I think we're low on ink. But I would need the office printer. We don't have one at home anymore. 41 of 70. Squirrel guides. Oh, okay. It's community photos. Interesting. Bookmarks. Yeah. I mean, that pine cone basically was fire. All right, we're gonna call it there, because the game is over, which is nice. It's a completed game. And it's what time? What day? It's Friday? Friday. So next scheduled stream is, of course, Monday's stream at 10 a.m. Pacific, where we're still playing through Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. We should be entering into Chapter 5, which should be good. Don't know who is about to go online or offline. I think we can raid Wiggins. So yeah, I think that's about it. I just wanted to play this game some more. I wanted to get a few more hours of streaming in. Been trying to do some bonus streams for what feels like the last 2 months and haven't really been able to. And now I've done like two. One, it was not a test stream, so that's cool. Yeah, so I'm going to shut down for the night, and definitely will be up on Monday. And maybe I'll see if I can get some better warning time than 10 minutes before doing a stream. But this was fun. You all take care. We're going to go raid Matt on the way out, and see you later. Bye.